Have you ever written notes inside of Dubsado about a client and then asked yourself, can the client see this in the client portal? If so, then I've made this video for you. Welcome back to the Productive Co. YouTube channel. My name is Ray, and I am here to help you master all things Dubsado so that you can have a more efficient business with less stress, more impressed clients, and more profit. I receive a lot of questions on the client portal. What goes in the client portal? How do I get something in the client portal? So I thought I'd make a video to answer all of those questions.
To go into a project, you're first going to go into the Projects tab and then click on the project you want to open. Now you're inside of the project. Everything you see here is information related to the project you've been hired for. So you can see that there are different tabs on top: emails, invoices, forms, appointments, workflows, tasks, and notes. And you can also see this information on the side here that has more information about the contract and the client. You can click on any one of these emails and see a history of the emails that you've sent to the client. You can also see a history of all the invoices and forms and so forth. This is everything that you can see on the back end. Now, the client can see some of this information in the client portal, but not everything. So, when you go to forms, you can see here that this form has been sent to the client because it says here that the client's completed the form. So, if you want to add more forms, you can use this drop-down box and you can add different forms. When it says need sending, that means you can see it on the back end, but the client can't see it on their end. So when you email it to them, it will then be visible to them and it will also be visible in the client portal. So if I hit send and send that away, I can refresh the page and it will now say sent. So that means it's been added to the client portal. So now you're probably wondering, is there anything I can keep in here that's for my private view only? And the answer is yes. Anything in the Workflows tab or the Notes tab is just for your viewing only. The client will not be able to see that from the client portal. Task boards can be kept for internal use only, but they also have a sharing feature that you can turn on, which would make it visible in the client portal. Other than that, the client won't be able to see any tags or project statuses inside of the client portal. So now I'm going to show you how the client portal looks. So when the client logs in, they'll be taken to the home page. This is where they'll be able to see any unfinished business on their end. So unsigned contracts, open invoices, incomplete forms, and so on. You can also see it indicates up here how many unread emails, forms, and open invoices they have. They can update their profile in the Profile tab, so they can just click on this cogwheel icon and edit accordingly. They can also review all of the emails that you've exchanged with each other. And then in the Projects tab, they can open up each of the different projects they have in Dubsado. You can see here that this project doesn't have anything that needs immediate attention, but if I go to this project, I can see here that there are different appointments, contracts, and so forth. So there you have it. That's the difference between what you can see in a project versus what a client can see in the client portal.
I hope that answers all of your questions about client portals. If you need help with your workflows, I do have a free 5-day email course called Dubsado Workflow Secrets. In this free course, I give you the tools you need to have a strong foundation in workflows for Dubsado setup. I'll add the link below this video for your convenience. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you can get notified when new Dubsado tutorials come out. Once again, my name is Ray. Thanks so much for joining me today. I'll see you next time.